Nanomachines, son.
I'm sorry?
I need nanomachines.
I can't speak.
What did I just say?
I think you're the one that went into Walmart, sir.
I need nanomachines.
Do I know what kind of machine that is?
They harden in response to physical trauma. Okay.
Can I think of the future plans for all my
people? I need nanomachines, son!
Hello?
What?
What are you looking for?
Nanomachines!
Can you say that one more time?
What did I just say?
I have no idea what you just said.
Nanomachines, son!
Nanomachines?
Okay! They harden in response to physical trauma!
Thank you for calling! Some detail, I can help you!
I need nanomachines, son!
I'm sorry, you're calling some detail!
I don't have time for this!
Sir, you're calling a Home Depot store! I don't know who you're trying to reach!
I need nanomachines!
Metal machines, I don't understand. Do you want a tool rental?
They harden in response to physical trauma.
Sir, I believe that you're not trying to sell products. I think you're calling the wrong number. You're calling Home Depot that sells building materials and home improvement items.
They're the best you got.
Home Depot.
I like you, Jack. So I'm giving you another shot. I need nanomachines.
We need to stop calling this number. We don't know what you're looking for.
Trust me.
I think that you're getting the wrong number, sir. This is a Home Depot. It's Home Depot. There's nobody Jack here. I don't have any type of metal machine for you.
You still don't get it.
Sir, you're not clarifying. We don't just have a metal machine. What are you looking for? You are... Okay, sir, I'm hanging up again. I'm going to have to make sure you're here.
I need nanomachines, son.
I'm sorry, what does that mean?
I need nanomachines.
Nanomachines?
Nanomachines.
We have plastic.
I have a dream. That one day, every person in this nation will control their own nanomachines.
What kind of dream would you hear?
They harden in response to physical trauma. Am I finally getting through?
I think so. Let me check if we have any metal machines for you.
Okay.
I'm afraid that our systems are showing that we're out of metal machines.
Don't you fuck with me! Come on!
I'm sorry. If you check on bestplay.com, you might be able to find it.
Alright.
Thank you so much for your call. Is there anything else I can assist you with today?
You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
There's some great advice and I'm going to try to take it to heart. Thank you so much.
We'll be right back.